He says Tinky Winky reminds him of Rice Secus.
What the fuck?
I guess he heard me. So, Jay, do you want to go eco or do you want to defend?
Eco, please.
Roger. Sorry, Entropy, don't have at the moment.
Great, thank you.
DDDX could also use a little boost of energy, not much. That will be enough, thank you, for my upgrade.
Energy, please.
What was this super evil laugh?
And now Agamo is also asking for energy. Think I've set the trend.
I'm gonna have tech 2 powers up soon, so that's gonna help.
And mine is 70% or so.
Astrox, if you need something, let us know, okay?
Yep.
If you need power, let me know.
Yes,
I have a lot now.
Energy, energy.
Okay. Gonna give to Agamo next.
I could use 100 mass Astrox.
Roger, giving. Let me know if you need more.
More? Yep, thanks. It's enough to finish the upgrades.
Alright, going front on the navy to build.
Wait, who's the alpha?
Astrox.
Yeah, what?
No, no, you're the alpha. He asked who the alpha was.
Save me, alpha!
Sorry, what?
Nothing. The anti-bus turret is such overkill on the terrible bombers.
Don't forget Sam's guys, remember last time.
What, Sam's now?
No, I'm just saying. Do not forget them.
Okay, can you set a reminder for in 3 minutes or 5 minutes or whatever it is? No, it's more than 5 minutes. Quite a bit after the bombers.
You don't even know when bombers come? Oh wow.
I know, bombers come at 12 minutes. Of course I know, I always make a trillion shields so my mechs don't die because ego.
Well, if you made Sams, you wouldn't need shields.
I make both, man.
Agamo, some air is attacking you. Make Techwan anti-air, they're gonna help you.
Okay.
I'm also making some. We have a breach on the left side of the...
What the fuck? What? Oh, it's probably because Alpha is on the right.
Sending my ACUs to compensate, but we need more turret. Alright, we seem to be holding.
don't know.
Oh, but you changed the map a lot.
Sorry, can you repeat, please?
Did you change the map a lot with this dormant thing?
With the gateways, you mean? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, the map is also bigger now. As you
can see.
Okay, making some SAMs for the front.
We have a little bit of moss, asphalt, 200 or so.
Commander.
Thanks, Thor.
This is a lot of stuff.
Yeah, you need more turrets, mate.
Look at my issue. It's a turret. Just kill the tank. One shot.
This is a stage of the game where Ravagers really come in handy. Much more than X-Catalysts do, because of the sheer number of units.
Go incoming, land incoming.
Roger, on it. Alright, gonna go to water soon to build.
DDX, can you give me this mech spec, please?
What do you mean back? I mean, I can.
I've just given it to you, thank you.
Oh, Roger, okay. Almost done upgrading to send my SU in the water. Should be quickly now.
I'm very tempted to spell out DDX with Sam's now. Would mean less ego though.
We have a lot of incoming.
Right, so far so good. I'm getting ready for land invasion in the Navy.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, wow. Oh, there's the big air.
Yeah, I can hear you.
DDD, you okay with the lands?
Sorry, am I okay?
Yeah, I see stuff coming out of the water.
Yeah, I've got a lot of turrets there. Don't worry about it. When I kill these, I'm gonna go in the water to make harms to prevent this in the future. careful, we are going to have fire beetles stepping out of the water. I'm starting on harm.
Thor started the Artemis.
Astrox, I've given you some storages in the middle. This should help a bit.
Thanks.
Akemo, don't like UF for us as is used, they're not good.
Yeah. I mean, they are okay, but Aeons are a bit better.
Yeah, you have Aeon 1.
Thank you.
Your sec is getting hit here, Jay.
Copy.
It would be a shame to lose it. We have tech 3 subs problem. Big ones. We need to take them out. There's a lot of subs here, try to take them out. Shields will not hold. Getting too much fire on my arms to successfully build them.
Can I have Sarah tier 3? I'm taking a short break, by the way. Be right back.
so many tech 3 subskilling us, shit. No, I just keep losing Navy, fuck the harms. I've lost some 20 harms already, maybe more.
Sending a mouse.
Yeah, mouse please. Good, good, good.
Mouse incoming in mid.
Seraphim tier 3 please.
See, your second artillery is shooting in a strange position. Aim them on Navy.
Boss in the middle. Airboss?
Airboss coming. For fuck's sake, too many.
Thank you.
We are really struggling in Navy.
Okay, I assist the Taurus Artemis. Hopefully we get a bunch of more mods with airballs. To so many Skytracker.
Just too much firepower.
The Navy defense.
To keep them killed.
Alpha, can you try to reclaim the airboss?
Yep.
Maybe good to assist the Navy with the Artemis.
Yeah, please.
I want to go to the Navy.
Yeah, we're fucked on Navy. Really fucked.
Yeah, I can hold front at the moment. I'm.
Mother needs help.
Navy.
Here. Okay, don't you see the map? Dude, come on, look at the map. No, I just can't get a foothold.
I'm standing step over. Commander under attack. Oh, come on! My setup thing is still here because... Oh my god.
Navy is really looking bad. It's those gateways, we should have killed them.
Hey, Coulter, can you move the Anchi so I can get the SSU?
Yeah, guys, this is... we're fucked up. We're fucked. The gateways are spawning way too many units at this point. Too many for us to handle. Those should have been the priority. We should have killed them. The naval gateways. So Entropy, how many red seconds do you have?
Hold on, I'm doing a lot of stuff. Don't give up yet.
No, how many do you have, really?
102.
How many?
102.
Oh wow, imagine if you made two artilleries to help the Navy with that mass instead of them.
Imagine I'm helping build Artemis and shit with it.
No, but the thing is, we really needed the naval gateways dead. Without them, the Navy would have held.
Then you should have said that earlier, that the gateways were still a problem, like not just 2 minutes ago. I mean, I'm not playing Navy. I'm also not the eco slot. Commander under attack.
Yeah. Good guys. Yeah, it's only minute 41. I think I'm gonna quit as well. No use. This is... We're getting too wrecked up. Bye guys.
Bye.
under attack.
Nice.
Is it that?
It's that.
Still shooting, huh?
I don't know if there's a second stage of this one.
I'm out of SMD, I think. So did it just glitch?
Oh, I guess we have to tell the EDM. He has to pick something.
Yeah. It never ends, but I did we get a success message this time? Saying that we won?
Yeah, they did a good job or something.
Oh yeah, yeah, then we ended the game. Wow, we won even without the Navy. That's great.
That was 1-0.
Yeah. GG, well played.
Yeah,
GG.
Strategic launch detected. Ciao.